Hey buddy, Land Fox. Today I'm back playing Bendy the Dark Rifle. For last time, we got entered into new stuff. What's happening? Also, I forgot you can break these. So good this morning, I don't know how to get out of this. Yeah, I found one of those. I got sent back. Daisy. Yeah, I had to get used by not using control as my crouching button. Thomas Connor. Was that DA Games, his character? I forget which one Jacksepticeye and DA Games played as. And Chuck. And Bendy and Ink Machine.
Is that you, Phil? I told you I'm not opening the door until you bring me my pictures. I drew them. I want them back.
Searching me and Alex.
Thank you.
that baby. Whatever the heck he is. Whoa, what the frick? I don't know. Yeah, I picked up a memo. But just making sure which ones I can break or not. What the heck was that? What was that? Hey, Ben, you got it. Jump. Okay, it's not going to be here.
A voice. A soul.
He has infinite power. Yes, of course he does. Complete the alert, his approach. Chapter 2. The Demon's Domain.
My ink swims to boils. It consumes.
Here in the heartbeat, like Dark Horse and the Dark Survival. I hear heartbeats. gosh. Oh, I found one of these? Where? Find these and place these somewhere. I haven't got to the other floors yet. See every day. Thank you. objective to do. Jeez. Beware the demon hunter. What they always say in this studio. Redo them all again. Like, oh my gosh, that death animation, jeez. Oh, I just need to find these two. again. Again.
Can't come in until you bring me my pictures. Did you find them yet? You can't come in until you bring me my pictures.
I gave you your pictures and now you're killing me?
Crawling slum ruled by that grinning demon. snake bleeds out quietly onto the ground. Now, the only question that remains is, what if the head grows back?
Don't know what the code is for the store, but surgery, apparently. I'm a ghost. You can see me. Oh my gosh.
You're standing in our world-famous screening room. Consider yourselves lucky, because not everyone gets to see in here. This room is where we watch our in-progress animations at the end of each day to see how they're coming through. We can watch a movie 100 times.
What did I just do?
Show off, but you can use your imagination to picture what might be in there.
Why did he start coming? What the heck was that? What did I just do? Did I solve a crime or something? What the? What's going on? There's something I'm seeing. Oh, here. What number in what with little numbers in the corner of the screen? What is some kind of code? I better check with. Oh, a store room. I just go head back there. I only have these two. Well, this one gives me heals. I don't know what this one does. Jackpot! Okay, any red? Well, put it down and get you. chased by a bee. I didn't even do anything and he started coming. What the heck? What in the world? I didn't even do anything and he started coming at me. Why? And that freak, that scared me. Is it really 235? Wow. Come say hello. He was the fourth. Excuse me, what is this?
Good things always come in threes, they say. Bendy, Alice, and Boris. It just works. So when I showed my coworkers my design for a new fourth member of the Butcher Gang, you could almost hear the disgust at the lunch table. A ghost girl, they said? No one's gonna get it. They just laughed at my drawings, crumpled them up like trash. But I'll get Mr. Drew on my side. He'll understand. He's got to. Carly will join the Butcher Gang, and she'll be beloved by all. One way or another, I'll bring Carly to life.
So, I'm guessing it's this person is supposed to be in the Butcher Gang. Oh my god! Oh my god, no! Oh my god, that's... Oh my gosh! That's terrifying! Terrifying. Oh my god. Hi, sir. Oh my god, you fudge off. Okay. Oh my gosh, okay, I'm... Okay. Okay, I'm ending it there. I can't do this. Alright, everybody, so that was Bendy and the Dark Revival Part 2, which we got into Chapter 2. Well, they're not doing it like they did before, where we have to wait till the next chapter to come out. So yeah. So y'all enjoy, and see you guys next video. Bye bye.